And I'm doing another live streaming game, and right now I'm gonna play one of my favorite games. This is Twisted Metal Black. Twisted Metal was released in the PlayStation, the first Twisted Metal, with, you know, graphics is, you know, here and there. So just lower down the music a bit so you guys can hear me. So the Twisted Metal game, the Twisted Metal Black. Well, Twisted Metal been around for years, you know, since the beginning, since I played the first one, and the second one's my favorite, so. And then there was other titles too, like 3, 4, and crappy other titles after that, but Twisted Metal Black is the first Twisted Metal game on the PS2, and this is the first mature Twisted Metal game on the PlayStation. So, it's not that the cause is violent. It's, well, I'm gonna describe what Twisted Metal. Twisted Metal is a, it's pretty much like a, say like you are fighting it. You know that movie, what's that movie called? I forgot the name of that movie. Shoot. Death Race. It's like Death Race. It reminds me of like Death Race, but difference is not a death, it's just a combat. So well, before I start, let me just set up everything because I need to do that for a bit. So yeah, setting up everything. So okay, upload thumbnail, that's fine. Two motion, okay. What's my yeah, cards, yes. Okay. Everything is safe. Okay, that's one, that's two, three, oops, right, three, okay, and four. Save. We'll start in a minute. I'm just fixing up something, so. Alright, we are going to fix it. Alright, before we do that, just make sure I got everything. So, okay. Alright, I already played this game before, and I already played SG 2, so this time I played a different car. I think I'm gonna play as... Shadow.
My parents put me in here. They think it was Kelly's death that sent me over the edge. They thought I'd gone nuts. But you know what the truth is? They're the ones who should have been put away. There are tons of kids just like me. It was a relief to finally meet someone who understood. His name was Calypso. He ran this contest. He said if I won, I could fulfill Kelly's dying wish. I could avenge her death. So I told him I'd play a stupid game. Kelly was my best friend in the world. I would have died for her. Who knows? Maybe if I'm lucky, I'll get the chance.
Before I do that, let me just send messages towards everybody so that way I could be set. Let's my page. Okay. Playing Twisted Metal Black Live. I think I spelled Twisted wrong. Okay. Send this. Twisted Metal Live streaming live. Okay, that's much better. So that everybody can get the memo, so know that you know, you gotta gauge your audience. You know, make sure everybody's watching. For a second, I will get started in few. Videos. Okay, video. Yes. YouTube, yes. Videos, yes. Let's see what else. Game. Okay, let's see. And go my Twitter real quick. Okay, hashtag live stream. Oops, that's wrong. Stream hashtag classic. Hashtag twisted. Black. Hashtag PS4. Hashtag PS2. Okay. And I need to go to my Tumblr real quick. Yes, I'm doing everything live, so that way when people are watching, they know live, so they can see me playing the game if you guys want to. Or if you just want to, just curious about my other channels, you could just check on that too. So usually I was gonna do it on Twitch, but somehow my videos have been not saving. I don't know why. I'm not sure if anybody having the same issue. It's like when you record it on Twitch from PlayStation 4, like certain games that has been recorded. I don't know. Twitch and Sony needs to fix that. That's the thing, because it seems like they're not catching everything. But I don't know. Either Twitch is not catching everything or what, because it's not just about the games for PS4, but every other game too, like the PC gamings and stuff like that, because I have a lot of PC gamings that I would like to share, you know, on Twitch. But since, you know, yeah, whatever, I can't do anything about it. Ah, shoot. Twisted. Metal. Black. PS4. Oh. PS4. PS2. Right, and I think well, let me just do one more thing before I finish setting up. Alright, let's see, game, because I'm in a lot of communities, that's why. So for now, I think that's enough. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh. Alright. So, let's get on the seconds. Okay, so far there's 7 enemies for now. I'm playing as Shadow. Not Shadow the Hedgehog. Or Shadow Link. Just Shadow. Oh. Hold on. Oh. Wait, pause. Okay. Alright, let's see. Oh. Okay. Okay. Let's try. Okay, that's gone. And that's good for now. Alright, I can't see my health, so I should have put my camera the other side. Okay. Hold on for 1 second. Let me try to. Okay, there we go. Much better. Cause I could've seen my bar. I keep forgetting it's on the right side. Alright, I need help. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I know the health bar is somewhere there. There we go. Yeah, kill somebody. Kill. They find a weapon too. Ooh, that would help too. I'm just curious to know what other PS2 games they released on the PS4, PlayStation 4 network. Four enemies left. I need that. Where's the health right there? That's what I like about Spectre. She, well, the car is like a homie, so, well, the special. Alright, you're mine. Oh. There you go. Alright, last time I did the freeway, this time we're gonna do the subways. Make sure everything is loud and clear, so oh wait, I will plug in my headphone. Alright, let's do this. What I like about this game compared to the old ones is that, well, pretty much the old ones has the worlds are massive, but this game is really massive. Like, oh shoot, okay. Right, let's shoot you. I Alright, before we do that, I'm gonna go on my Instagram real quick. Alright, copy the link, go on my Instagram. I hope you guys follow my you know, check me on my other videos, cause I do other stuff. I play music, so I'm gonna be playing new music pretty soon, so just hold on for 1 second. Today. Good. All right. I'm all set. I totally forgot about my Instagram, so because I know I got so many social media sites. Alright, just doing this, send y'all messages. I know everybody know that I'm streaming. I should have told people I'm streaming, but I need to turn the link. Alright, I don't know where it's the help here, because it's so, like I said, this stage is really massive. So I could just easily, wait, I think it's fine, church. Yep. Oh my god, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I am seriously going to die. I am going to die. I forgot what shield. Please find help. No! Alright, yeah, all the weapons again. Die. Oh. I'm just running over people. Oh, there was a help there! Oh, good, there's a map there. Oh wait, oh. Oh my god, I'm going too fast. Go! Not take my homie. Are you poor? He took the health. Okay, I'm getting out. I need to get out. I'm dying. Go. I did this. Right there. Okay. Ooh, why did you do? I know, I just do. That's so cool. Okay, I'm dying. Go. Excuse me. Yes. Oh my god. Go. Oh, the hell's right there. It's a little hard, but it's not bad. Go. Oh my god. Another health. Kinda is following me all the way up here. Oh god. Alright. Hello. I love how dramatic the music is. That was tough. I mean, it was tough because I'm playing as Shadow, and her car is very, I mean, it's fast, but her special is so-so. Okay, let's go to... mind. I'll get back on for a second, just setting things up. I was playing Forever the Rapper. If you guys haven't seen me, seen my last video, yes, I played Forever the Rapper too. I was trying to get the cool mode, but it's tough to get it. I will be almost done. I'm just gonna. Just sending out messages towards everybody. Be done in a few minutes. I am so tired. Alright, okay. People are so loud outside. So, mind that. You gotta do when you come. That's like my favorite song in the first Parappa Rapper game. I'm just gonna see something real quick and then I'll be continuing on with the game. Alright. Last time I did downtown, we're gonna do highway loop. Alright. Okay, oh, my back is hurting me. I should have sat like on a chair or something like that. I got 8 enemies to kill, and I need weapons because I died last time. So. Trying to aim at me, huh? I forgot how to do the mine. I know it's down. I know it's something down. Alright. Let's see if they can come down. There we go. That's it. Oh. Did I get him? Oh, okay. Oh, you hit. Oh, yes, I'm gonna die. I know there's a map here. Yep. Just now, I can't me. I need trouble. And I'm dying. I'm gonna die. Okay, help. Not that much, but still something. Oh, come on, why this map is not even on? There Oh, go, 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 go. I'm gonna die. Eyes. I'm gonna get another headphone, another headset, cause this side is so low, I can't even hear much. But these freaking headsets are freaking expensive. Like over 100 bucks. My YouTube battle royale, I'm getting help. Last but not least, Dark Side. Come on. Come on, baby. Let's go. Come on, you come down. Come down. Come on, come down. Yeah, homie is waiting. Come on. Let's come down. It's actually so afraid to come down. Come down, come on. I know you're not afraid, come on. I just need to be going back and forth. Come on. She's coming. I just want to know if she's coming. We have 50 minions, the overpowered freaking boss battle, which I'm going to die. Oh, me, oh, bad, me. Huh. Oh no, that pony. That was a cat. I I need to see what he likes to do. Does this guy like to be picky? I'm ran out of trouble. Go, go. I'm gonna die. I think he's gonna die. I think he's gonna die. Where's he? Oh. There you go.
Being unconscious is like being in a pitch black room with no doors, no lights, and no way out. I could have stayed in that place forever. But then, the dreams began. Kelly and I were on the pier. School had just let out. We were using our tarot cards, trying to find out if this boy Kelly liked would ever notice her. It was a really bad reading. I guess if I ever needed proof that the cards actually worked, that was the day I got it. They were some jerk-off guys from school. They called us witches. One guy grabbed me, another went after Kelly. He said he'd always wanted to see if a witch could swim. I kept screaming at him, "She can't swim! Kelly can't swim!" I didn't know how to swim either. There was nothing I could do. They didn't stick around to help. As Kelly went under, I heard her shouting to me. "You get them," she said. "You make them pay for this."
Let me say her story is so tragic.
I didn't hear her anymore. I've waited 5 months for this chance. Kelly trusted me with her last request. I promise I'll deliver. That's what best friends are for.
Kill Kelly, they will get with it. When I win, I find them both and I kill them. That's right. Revenge is a bitch. Karma's a bitch. I need to get some weapons. I find a way to get out of here. Okay. It's so weird how KKA had the same rule at Outlaw. In the old Super Metal Outlaw, special is the lightning. And in this game, Crease 8, special is the lightning. that. I don't know how I got there. So. There we go. Now all we just gotta do is wait till we land. I got 4 enemy staff and I need to get some more weapons. Mostly the homies, because the homies are much better useful in any Trickmail game. We need to hashtag Sony release PS1 games. We need to do that. We definitely need to do that. So we can play PS1 games on the PS4 and then able to stream it live. Alright, let's go out. Get some. Yep. Like I said, most of the worlds in this game is very massive. Like, this stage is massive. But yet again, you know, you gotta find like a secret hiding place. Like here. There we go. One. Are you running away? Stop running away. There you go. And there's two left. Unless your health underneath the bolt. Wow. So oh god, my back is hurting me. I should just sit back. I'm just get myself a pillow. Cause my back is hurting me. Pillow. There you go. I need some support. Hold on.
there you go.
My neck was hurting me, like, you know, I feel like I'm about to fall off of my head. All right, we're gonna do drive-in movie. These two are like claustrophobic stages. See, the battleground is tight and full of danger. Gotta keep moving if Kelly is gonna get her revenge. Yeah, exactly. We need to do it for Kelly. So this day, there's no hiding spots or anything, so you had to survive anywhere. Die. And have, oh my god, if they kill me, I'm pissed off. Go, go, go. I'm gonna help. Oh my god! The last stage. Damn, this girl got issues. Well, taking all the characters has issues. That's why they're in asylum. Alright. Let's go get all weapons, because that's what we need. That's what we need. Saying what? Okay, hold on. I gotta read my comments. Yeah, just a unlimited machine gun. That's the only thing I use. I don't use anything else, I just use the unlimited machine gun. I like to challenge myself. I guess because, you know, the reason why I use machine gun is because, you know, even though it's fast kills, but it's pretty much, you know, especially with the weaker cards, it's hard to kill everybody when you have weak cards. Very weak special. Especially like Shadow. When I think a special is kind of weak, it's just, you know. It's not like you aim on anybody. I'm gonna die. I only got one hit. I just fell. Damn, I only got no lives left, so I need to survive this one. You know, in Twisted Metal 2, you could actually blow up this Statue of Liberty. Oh my god, you about to push me off? Okay, I need help. Cause I'm gonna die. If I die, I have to start over. Well, this stage again. There's a health bar somewhere. The health lamp. Whatever that is. The lightning thing. The recharge. Oh. I think it's here. Yep, there it is. How dare you shoot me while I'm recharging my health? Go. I'm just gonna wait here till somebody comes down. Well, two of them. Why I keep going backwards? All right, I got 10 homies. Okay, I'm not sure who's left. We got the base arrow and the green. So I think the green is yeah, is that not low? Oh, dark side. Dark side's supposed to be blue, black. Then we got beige. Oh my god! This stupid goddamn controller. I ran backwards. I was nearly on the last person. Okay, I need to get serious in this game. God that freaking car. You see, this is what happens when you choose car that goes so fast. I can't imagine playing Spectre. Her car is freaking fast. Okay, it's time to get serious. Okay, if I die. Alright, asshole, you're done. You're dead. Okay. I bet you just leave there and fish there. There you go. That's all I need to do. I hate this boss. I really do hate this boss.
You're in violation of Midtown City Code 4432. Step out of your vehicle and surrender peacefully. Time's up.
This is like a hide and seek type of battle. But luckily my car is fast. All I need to do is I need to wait for one of those ordinary trucks and destroy it and use it to destroy the shield. But if it does that, then I have to wait for another truck. Oh my god. And another thing is so hard because I'm using the commercial pack. So, I don't know how to change it back to the analog. Wait, I think I can change the analog. I don't know. I need help. Oh Oh my god, I was like, maybe 1 second. I'm gonna die. Shoot. Oh god, this freaking boss. I have the right timing to destroy him. Heal, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Where's he stuck? No? Oh, good, I'm sorry. Don't still gonna die. My head hurts.
I'd won Calypso's stupid game. He said it was time to claim my prize. It was time for Kelly to get her revenge. I didn't know what Calypso was getting at first. But then I began to see. Revenge, this way. It's what Kelly would have wanted more than anything in the world. An eye for an eye. Blood for blood. It was the code of the witch. It's weird. As I pushed that first pin down, I felt something give. It was like pushing into a person. And from far away, I could have sworn I heard someone screaming. It took 2 days for the cops to find the bodies. When they got there, well, let's just say it wasn't a very pretty sight. I've kept the voodoo dolls in case I ever run into my parents again. I know I won't see Kelly anytime soon, but I often feel like she's with me, protecting me. People may come and go, they live, and they die. But a true friend is forever.
I'm really curious to know how do you unlock all the other characters? Let me see something. I'm gonna do one more character to play as. And this time I'm gonna play hard mode. I'm gonna challenge myself. I'm gonna do and do it again.
And here, you lose track of time. Hours melt into days. Days turn into years. 30 years in my case. After so much time in solitary, I should have been getting better.
What did she tell you?
But in my heart, I always knew there was no cure for what happened to me. But I kept on hoping. I knew if I waited long enough, I'd get revenge against the man who destroyed my mind. But I could only wait so long. Every day, visions got worse. Soon I wouldn't be able to tell reality from my nightmares. But then, my life changed. He called himself Calypso. He said he ran a contest. Winner take all. In my case, first prize meant getting even with the man who stole my sanity. How can I refuse? I agreed to play.
High angle. Wow. Moving. But make sure your game control type is on classic.
But make sure your game control type is on classic.
Wait, I think I got it right. I meant it's 2 times and up. Okay. No. Wait, machine gun.
I meant that's 2 times enough.
Okay, there you go. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. I remember I like as machine gun, as a regular, you know, gun. If you use it too much, it overheats, so you gotta use it wisely. What thing you try to shoot me while I'm recharging? I'm thinking, you know, if I play, no, cause I think only this will say you're playing locally. I wish you could play this online. Down the plane. You know you could do that, you could shoot down the plane. Oh god, my hands are hurting me. So yeah, I'm gonna play Mr. Grimm, and after that I'm gonna take a break. And I'll probably play other games later on. Hopefully they release more PS2 games so I can play and stream it live. Alright, so let's do right in the freeway, so we need to do the suburbs. That was weird. Oh, it's cool. Yeah. moving. How I die? And I kill this guy. That's so funny. Alright, let's do downtown. Downtown. Upside down. For you turn inside out. Let's start collecting all these weapons. It says this stage is really massive. I gotta say, the Twisted Metal game on the PS3, it's a good game, but the thing is that I don't like is that, you know, it's only like about two characters. But the cards are still the same though, which is, you know, you see P2 riding on the motorcycle and you call yourself Mr. Grimm, and then you use Spectre car, like, I'm like, but what about the characters, you know? I would say that I'm more characters, you know, customize the cars. I like pulling the seat. I need to start getting too comfortable. I can't wait to release Twisted Metal Head On. That was the Twisted Metal 2 sequel. You behind me. Whew. Whew, man. I've been up like since this morning. My hands are hurting me. Oof. No, the next fight is Minion, of course. And knowing that Mr. Grimm is the weakest vehicle one, so I just hope I don't die quickly.
thought about the war in years. All the drugs and therapy in the world could never get me to talk about what I went through. But when I passed out, I couldn't escape it. The past came rushing back. It's 1971 again.
Any more?
And I was back in the heavens.
What games would you?
Ben had gone down. It was just me all alone, trying to revive him. I was shouting to Benny, trying to see if he was okay. But before I knew it, the enemy was on me. They put us into some stinking hole, 25 feet below the ground. Benny was in bad shape. I didn't know how long he was gonna hold out. Seems like forever I was screaming for someone to come and help him. Then one day, we had a visitor. The guy
if
was
Sony
an advisor
release any
to the
more
Vietnamese.
PS2 games, what game would you
he
guys would like to see
idea
or release?
Of torture, starvation. Benny was on his last legs, and I wasn't far behind. 5 days without any food will bring any man to the edge. And the advisor said the only way I was going to survive was to eat. He gave me a knife and started laughing. He said if I wanted food, I'd have to make do with whatever I could find in the hole. I tried to block out what was happening. I knew what he wanted me to do, but there was no way I was going to give him the satisfaction. Benny died 2 days later. I couldn't look at him. I didn't even want to think about it. It's amazing the things you'll do to survive. I think Benny would have understood. They say the mind bends and twists in order to deal with the horrors of life. I think my mind bent so much it snapped in two. When a platoon of GIs freed me 2 weeks later, they tried to take the helmet off. I killed four of them before they took me down. After that, they shipped me back to the States and put me in the asylum. But now I have a chance to get even with the man who pushed me over the edge and made Benny die.
Let's go. Can you hear the pool? How they like to really like keep them all black? Like, if they can release it for the PS4, that'd be cool. think she's out of contract. Like a lag. Wait, why is he speaking like a girl? He's a guy. Unless... Oh, there is a shit. Oh man, sometimes. I think that's a sheet too, or that's not. I'll get stuff. Let's do snowy rubbish. I just about to fall. He fell. He fell. Okay, last stage. I wish like Nintendo also had like a Twitch thing or a YouTube thing where you could just stream live as well. I am right there. Go. Can I run you over? I run you over. No. This game is so weak. Alright, you know what? I'm too close, I'm okay, and once I killed this bastard, nothing was standing in my way. Exactly. Alright, so, like we did before, it's a high speed type of game.
I'd been seeing his face in my nightmares for 30 years.
Calypso had one more special prize for me. Dinner for one. 30 years is a long time to be locked away. You get kind of tired of asylum food. But after all this time, something new was on the menu. As much as I hated to admit it, over the years I developed a special craving for human flesh.
He kind of sounded like, right? He sounded exactly like Silas Snake. He exactly sounded like Silas Snake himself. I think that is his voice. But yeah, so I'm gonna take a break and we'll do other videos sometime in the future. So I see you guys later. Bye.